How did I not know about this? You've got a tickle spot. Don't be embarrassed.
It's not that. There's a...
It's instinctive. We can't help our instincts.
Abacus, what's on my head?
Before I tell you, I think it's a baby one, so try not to panic.
Spider! It's a spider! A spider! It's a spider! Is it still there? Has it gone? Where is it?
Did you see her parachute? That means she's just left the egg sac and set out into the world.
Stop being fascinated and start being terrified! Get rid of it!
I understand, Lloyd. Fear of spiders, even baby ones, is natural for flies. Like you say, we can't help our instincts.
What? I'm not scared. I'm sensible. So eating flies is that thing's natural spidery instinct.
I think she's actually kind of sweet.
It's eating me! It doesn't hurt.
She's so young. I imagine her fangs haven't fully developed yet.
Abacus, what if I could train this spider's instincts? If I train her right, show her how tasty fruit and veg can be, by the time she's capable of eating me, she won't want to.
I don't think that will be easy.
But think of the consequences when I succeed. Imagine a world where flies and spiders can live together in peace and harmony. All thanks to me.
That does sound nice.
Oh, well, that hurt.